As we approach the 50th anniversary, and believe me, you don't have two 50th birthdays, you only have one. And this we must be proud of. We must remember those who were loyal to the party, who stood within the trials, who were there, who were on the boulevard, who took the tear gas, who shouted, "Enough is enough," but they stayed there, all because of that goal and that dream that St. Lucia belongs to St. Lucia.